much. I'm gonna go with Team Blake on this one.
Carlos is incredibly talented. He didn't sound like Eric Clapton doing that song. He sounded like Carlos, and that's what I love about it.
A little parting gift for you.
I don't have anybody that's like that cool singer-songwriter, guitar player. He fits in perfectly on my team.
Nice work.
Hello, man.
Hey. You're going to be on the very last Blake Shelton team in the history of The Voice.
I'm blessed. I have no words.
Well, congratulations.